The OCR materials that I use to support sort of my teaching exam preparation is definitely the Exam Builder, because that allows you to select which questions you want from which units. So I tend to use that as a revision for end of unit assessments, and I'd definitely recommend that. It's really easy to use.